Welcome back, TC. Today is Monday, January 11th. I'm your host, Khalil Rucker, and this is a Spirit Week edition of Everyday Titan.
I'm Chase Larson. I play lacrosse for TC.
I'm Mr. McGreevy. I'm the assistant principal for operations and finance.
Hi, I'm Rebecca, and I'm in TV production.
I'm Jackson Moser. I play tennis.
Hi, my name is Officer Webb. I'm one of the school resource officers.
I'm Mimi Heyer. I have a lot of freckles.
Hi, I'm Stephanie. I like smiling.
I'm Olivia Brown. I'm a senior.
I'm Andrew Towski. I'm on the basketball team.
Hi, I'm Celeste. I do track.
Students opposing slavery will also have a meeting today after school. Please join us in room A330. Snacks will be provided. Are you interested in student directing the spring musical? If so, come to the director's meeting on Tuesday, January 12th at 3:30 p.m. in the King Street Drama Classroom, A128. You will be interviewed for the student leadership position. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Bogman or Ms. Jones in the drama classroom. Got anything else for us, Khalil?
Yep. To all drivers, education students, the second offering of the Partners for Safe Driving presentation will be on Wednesday, January 13th. The presentation will be in the auditorium starting at 7 p.m. Plan on arriving no later than 6:45 as the doors will close at 7 p.m. Please come prepared with a pen and your student ID number. Congratulations to Hannah Martin, Jillian Shield, Lindsay Russ, and Emily Kiernan on their sixth place win at this Saturday's Latin Certamen competition at Flint High School. After competing against 30 other advanced Latin teams, these classy ladies earned one of the top trophies for their win. The Social Justice Club is meeting today after school in A230. Join us for an important conversation on LGBTQ rights. Hope to see you there. Now, leadership students will come join me and discuss upcoming Spirit Week events.
What is today's Spirit Week day?
Okay, so today's Spirit Week day is Mix and Match Monday. So I mixed it up with sports brands. I got Under Armour, Adidas, and some Nike shoes. She went all out. She has different patterns going on. Check out the shoes. She mixed that up. And Leo has different sports teams. All right.
What is the lunch games we are playing today?
So for the lunch games today, make sure to come to the cafeteria. We have a relay race. So if you're really competitive, come and gain points for your grade. Or unless you're scared.
What is tomorrow's Spirit Day?
All right, tomorrow we're going to have Culture Day. So the culture within TCW. So as you can see, she has this beautiful dress from El Salvador. And you know, I got this vest straight from Ethiopia, man. You already know, represent.
That's all we have today for today's show. I'm Khalil Rucker.
And I'm Kayla Foster.
And you've been watching Everyday Titan. Stay cool, TC.